Hello everyone and welcome to Connect the Dots.
Today we're going to give you a list of the top 5 Bollywood celebrities who married foreigners. Number 5, Selena Jetley. This former Bollywood beauty, who was seen in movies like Silsile, No Entry and Golmaal Returns, found love in Austrian hotelier Peter Haag. The couple met in 2010 at a common friend's party. Peter was mesmerized by Selena's beauty and Selena was impressed by his kind nature. The two exchanged numbers and became good friends and eventually started dating. In August 2010, when Peter came to visit Selena's parents, he popped the question. In July 2011, Selena tied the knot in Austria. In March 2012, the couple was blessed with twin boys whom they named Winston and Viraj. Selena and Peter are still going strong.
Number 4. Lisa Rae. Lisa Rae is one brave and beautiful actress from Bollywood who has inspired many with her triumph over cancer. Best remembered for her role in Kasoor and Deepa Mehta's Water, Lisa Rae found love in Jason Denny, who was born in Lebanon and then moved to the United States with his family. Lisa and Jason got engaged in the beginning of 2012 and got married on October 20, 2012. It was a beautiful church wedding in Napa Valley, California. Lisa considers Jason as her secret weapon and loves his positivity and open-mindedness. Number 3. Purab Kohli. Purab Kohli is very well loved and remembered for his roles in movies like Bas Yoon Hi, Rock On and My Brother Nikhil. Purab Kohli found his soulmate in Lucy Payton, a yoga teacher based in UK. The adorable couple welcomed their first child in 2016 and they got married in the year 2018. Number 2. Preeti Zinta. Though 2016 was pretty much the official year of Bollywood shadis, one wedding which no one saw coming was that of Preeti Zinta. Her marriage announcement came as a sweet shock to a lot of us. Even though there were speculations about this dimpled beauty seeing a certain Goodenough, Bollywood's favorite buddy girl tied the knot with her American partner Jean Goodenough on February 29, 2016. In a private ceremony in Los Angeles, later the actress hosted a grand reception for her Bollywood friends. And number 1. Shashi Kapoor. Number 1 in the list had to be someone from Bollywood who truly broke many stereotypes by marrying English actress Jennifer Kendall. Shashi Kapoor first met Jennifer when he was working with his father Prithviraj Kapoor in the legendary Prithvi Theatres. Soon the two fell in love and tied the knot in 1958 and became proud parents to Sanjana, Kunal and Karan Kapoor. All the three did try their luck in Bollywood, but unfortunately none of them could gain a foothold. Their happy world came to a standstill when Jennifer was detected with colon cancer in 1982 and in 1984 she passed away. After Jennifer's sad demise, Shashi did continue doing movies, but everyone around him knew for a fact that he wasn't the same person anymore. So this was our list of the top 5 Bollywood celebrities who married foreigners. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.